How's today going?
It's going. First day back. It's tiny backstage. That's the biggest complaint. It's a good day though.
Because I can just blend it in with. I can pan it however I want to.
I can bounce you this too, if you wanna.
Well, if you're just giving me the acoustic stem, I can just drag that in with the song.
Switch. I'm wondering that if the B input USB jack is bad.
Well, we'll all be together, which would be nice. Everyone on the road is so excited to meet you.
Do you remember us from Pennsylvania when you were alone with nobody else?
I actually do remember that.
Yeah, I do remember that. Were you there?
Yeah.
Did you enjoy it?
Yes. That was the first concert that I had.
Are you serious? Give me a high five.
Yeah.
All right, he wants to give a high five. That worked out well. She told me she was going to ask for her money back.
Absolutely. He doesn't love you guys. He's right there. Wait, Dad. He's geeking out right now. So we want to say thank you. We love you. Thank you for just showing your life for Jesus. Thank you. So thank you.
There's only one Jeremy on this tour.
You got this on camera.
We're flexing.
Someday, goal
and
right
he was,
here.
He was like, I want that same power.
The no, one that rose Jesus from the grave? No, this.
Sorry, we're tired.
Cut.
All right, Lord. The strength. I feel tired. I'm not. I'm good though. We had a good prayer time.
Dude, that was a great prayer.
That was really sweet.
you earlier. Man, I love seeing you worship Jesus, buddy. It's the most amazing thing. Like, you keep worshiping Jesus. You keep your eyes on him. God has a special plan in store for you, okay? Don't ever forget that. Love you, buddy. Listen, that's what it's all about. Like, even like earlier when Zane is preaching the gospel and people are giving life to Jesus, that's what this is all about. I mean, I was praying that earlier to saying, God, you receive all the glory. Like, we can sit up here all we want and sing these songs, but if God's spirit is not moving, what's the point, right? And I don't want to just get through the night. I want to stop for a moment and just say, Jesus, thank you.
I get to see my family tomorrow. I'm so excited. Just telling the camera I get to see my family. Oh. Not really the camera, it's not David, actually. Camera just happens to be on while I'm talking. Today is a good day.
How was your day overall? What'd you get into?
So we did a tour church, which Kevin from Disciple shared something, Ann Wilson did worship, of course Zane spoke, and I did cry afterwards. It was good. Just like one of the things I was talking about was just being, trying to stay tender, you know what I mean? Tender-hearted. Yeah, I think just those mornings we're seeking the Lord and just hearing the heart of God, it's just, it keeps you tender, you know what I mean? So it was really sweet. Like, I've cried a couple times a day. It's good, a good cry.
It's weird, like my family's in Dallas. Adrian, Ari, and Egan are in Dallas. Ari sang at a conference. Adrian's helping kind of run a conference a little bit. Egan's just being Egan, hanging out with everybody. And then Bella is in Cambodia. I got to like just see like, wow, God has us all serving all around the world. It's like, it's a great joy as a father. So I feel good. I'm like, all right, let's do this.
Yeah.
Let's have an amazing few nights left this weekend.
Yeah, dude.